sudden shock. Well, to my wandering eyes should appear but Kitty and Puppy and the lady most dear. They're home! They're home! Christmas is safe. Welcome home, Kitty. I hope you behave. I hope you behave and thank your dear lady for bringing them back. I hope you'll stay for a late Christmas snack.
In fact, she moved in. In fact, she moved in, is what they said.
And she did. Don't you know, in fact, she moved in. Some friends are like family, and she became kin. Up there's her photo, tied on the tree wraps. Come on, dear Francis, for all to see. And Kitty is home now. I think that she'll stay. She's gone off to bed to end this long day. Story is over now. That's everything right. Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night. That was such a
long book. It is a long book. You read it really well.